Here we go, Great Britain off 1 and 3. Robert Lambert off the inside in red. Gate 2 white, Artem Laguta for Russia. Gate 3 blue, the remarkable Ty Woffenden. And off the outside in yellow, Emil Seifutin off the Russian rocket. That's your lineup. This is the final. 4 laps to decide the world champions. Here we go, it's final time. Lambert's made a good start, so has Laguta, and now Seifutinov is going to try the inside run here for Russia. They're on a 5-1. Lambert's gone to the back, it's tough for Britain from here. Woffenden now is going to try the outside run on Emil. He's going to try and reel in Laguta as well, but Lambert has to pass Seifutinov too at the same time. It's tough for Britain from here. Russia looking good.
Well, brilliant start again from Artem Laguta. Woffenden really threatening in second place. Brilliant move from Seifutinov to charge into second place momentarily. Woffenden now looking for a way past Artem Laguta. He managed it in heat 19. Can he do it now in the final round the outside? Laguta and Woffenden. Woffenden on the outside, pushing so hard. Laguta forces him wide. Woffenden on the outside. Fantastic Speedway in the final.
Going into the last lap, and Lambert is all over Seifutinov. Lambert is challenging. Lambert's on the inside. Oh, he just can't get there. He's got to try the outside run. This is for a world title. Seifutinov's kept the inside run. Woffenden's going to win the race. Russia are the world champions. Oh. They have just beaten Great Britain. And that means that for the first time in the shale sport of Speedway, Russia have new world champions.
I'm so happy to be world champion. Of course, this was tough meeting because every hit we need to change, you know, our setups and find some good speed. Thanks a lot, you know, these guys, Artyom, Gleb and Andrei. Just, you know, concentrate about it tomorrow.